Hi, I'm Nataliya Tokmacheva.
I am Paula Cabral, and together we are BIM. We are architects specialized in BIM, which stands for Building Information Modeling. We are managing and developing large-scale mixed-use projects entirely in Revit.
And we've collaborated with other specialists in many countries, most notably for the firm Chapman Taylor.
I also currently work as a BIM coordinator in Ricardo Bofill Taller de Arquitectura, while Nataliya is working as a lead architect and BIM manager at Intercon.
Each undertaking has given us a challenge of using Revit's tools to achieve the desired results. By testing the limits of each one in a creative way, we are constantly growing and learning.
We love to design, but that's not enough anymore. Knowing how to manage complex softwares, it's an essential part of being an architect nowadays.
We believe that Revit is a flexible program which allows you to control your work from stage one to delivery.
In this Domestika course, you will learn how to model your creative ideas entirely in Revit based on a real architectural case.
For the final project, you will develop the concept stage of a building with multiple facade options.
First, we will show you the base where we will be working on, but feel free to choose your own. Then, we will discuss our sketch ideas together.
Next, we will test our favorite tools to make the design proposals reality. We will explore everything from extrusions to curtain walls, from parametric loadable families to adaptive ones, all the way through the complex and irregular shapes with mass elements.
Afterwards, you will learn how to improve your project's look by applying materials, perforation, details, and entourage. Lastly, we will briefly explain how the Enscape plugin works, so you can create a realistic visualization.
By the end of this course, you will be able to master the most used tools in order to bring your architectural dreams to life.
To follow our steps, you would need familiarity with the program.
Or to check out our Domestika basics.
Make the most out of Revit
and take your architectural design to the next level.